just heard on the scanner that the cops are out in force tonight.
Thanks, Rydell. Appreciate it.
I know you can handle it, but just be careful. Would hate for you to lose all your hard-earned cash to the LPD.
Hey, wanna be a movie star?
It's every kid's dream, right?
Well, you're gonna get your chance. A movie producer needs some PR for his latest and greatest.
We wouldn't want to let a movie producer... Down now, would we?
Great. We got a long way to go and a short time to get there. Maybe. I don't know where you are right now. Hey, it's me. Just checking in. You need anything? Pep talk? Ooh, I saw this great movie last night. It's about this girl from a different dimension who lands in our dimension, and she has special powers, and the government wants the special powers too. Spoiler alert. They're lizard people.
Guess I can cross that one off my watch list now.
See? You don't have time to watch these things anyway, so I'm doing my civic duty. Oh, snap. Gotta go. Munchies are here.
Lizard people. That's not real, right? Right.
Ready to intercept.
Can you stay ahead?
I lost them again.
in the air and on the scene, Control. Allie here. I've lost a target. Damn, they're good. We've regained visual on the target.
Entering Seba Ski Resort.
Is this bull trying to take us out? Our vehicle ain't built for this shit, dispatch. Did we lose him? Tell me we didn't just lose him.
Racer just vanished at Seba Ski Resort.
Sweep the district. Find this asshole.
I got the car. You got your CB radio up and running?
CB radio?
You know I'm driving a Pontiac, so you're...
Not following.
Never mind.
We're here, team. Let's do this.
Spike strip up ahead should stop this burp.
Heavy gonna kick some ass.
All units, we have a visual on the perp entering Dew Point View.
Did I mention we're built for this too?
I don't think we can keep this up.
Should take this perp out.
There for the PR campaign.
I'm not sure being chased by a bunch of cops is good PR, but maybe that's why I'm doing these jobs for you.
No, it's perfect. He's doing a reboot of an old movie about some wisecracking, mustachioed driver on the run from the law.
Great, just what the world needs. Another reboot.
What's wrong with the reboot? This is your 14th job, and you're not getting tired of that drive fast escape the cops formula.
Later, Tess.
Speedy! Wanna make a quick buck?
I don't know, Tess. Is it ever a quick buck?
Oh, ye of little faith.
What's this one?
We're finishing a transport job. Not sure what happened to the original driver.
Sounds easy enough. So what's the catch?
No catch. Pin dropped. Holler at your girl when you can. Peace!
Told me how you're doing out there.
Good things, I hope.
Oh, it's Tess, so you know I gotta work out what code she's speaking this week.
I hear that.
You know what I'm gonna say, right?
Pimp it, don't scrimp it.
See? It's catching on.
Well, it's in my head now, so maybe it's got something.
Hey, so the Spins are playing tonight. You wanna catch the game when you get back to the garage?
As long as I don't hear you complain about them not hitting Duncan in the post, I'm in.
I swear. Okay? See you soon.
Thank you. Yo, that shit was tight. You did your thing out there.
Speedy! Wanna make a quick buck?
I don't know, Tess. Is it ever a quick buck?
Oh, ye of little faith.
What's this one?
We're finishing a transport job. Not sure what happened to the original driver.
Sounds easy enough. So what's the catch?
No catch. Pin dropped. Holler at your girl when you can. Peace!
Check. Cops check. Test excuse.
Chopper on the scene, dispatch.
Interceptor down. Unbound, dispatch. Control, this is Interceptor. We're going after this one, too.
AWD here to take this knucklehead down.
This is dispatch. Roadblock deployed. Take this bird out. Be advised, suspect entering Dew Point View.
We lost him, dispatch.
That suspect we've been after just vanished at Dew Point View.
Re-engaging the chase, dispatch. Town to find this punk.
Hey! Client called. They were super stoked.
I'll take it. So what fantastical story you got in store for me now?
This guy was transporting this car. Then he just vanished.
Vanished or arrested?
You say potato.
I say it's bullshit.
Hey, I operate on a no-questions-asked policy.
And a no-questions-answered policy.
Now you're getting it.
This thing, this time a couple of weeks back.